Yo, what's good? PGP Show gang, welcome back to P Show, back again with another reaction video.
Hey P Show, get the chest the
Polish, Polish babes. PB so gorgeous, PB so flawless.
P Show, back again. So on this song right here, we have several artists, you get me? The big man, Ritmus, who I've listened to. The rest I haven't heard of. Biggs, Wooly, Gural, Cool Savas, so Bolton, never heard of these artists before. So this one here is called Stop Percent 2. I don't know why you guys requested part 2. Maybe part 2 was more exciting than part 1, or you guys thought maybe I'd enjoy part 2 better than part 1. I don't know, but yeah, you guys want me to check this one out. Like I said already, English captions are on, but I don't know if they're going to be on point. So at the same time, if I miss anything, feel free to correct me and feel free to send the lyrics. I do check your comments and I appreciate you, everybody who is supporting the channel. Big up Mateo on the production. Let's go. What's going on right now? I know you guys love to drink.
Jeszcze raz. Stolat. To jest teraz mój drag, mało lat. Mój świat, moja kolej, moja pora. Essa Santa sobie kolaborant. Rap, Biblia, Tora, Koran. Splunę se bluzgnę, kurwa, dwa coraz. 100% nosi się luźniej coraz. Lepiej później niż wcale, znoszę to raz. Od razu na drugą nóżkę posyp ziomal. Kruśnie, bo uśnie pełna kontrola. Kumoterstwo na stówę w różnych krajach. Chcesz tu z nami być, ale czy masz jaja? Gość w dom, bóg w dom. Masz tu chleb, masz tu sól. Masz tu wódę, ziomku, za kołnierz się nie wylewa. Wpadaj w gościa, jak nie, idź się jebać.
Zinemy się sobie do street team mob. Dojdź na to rapun, zjomy szpon.
I like that switch up, you know, the street thing, and I like the way the beat changed as well, to sounds like more the guitar, nice. This sounds like that old school hip hop too. Yeah, I have to say, the SK hip hop rap style as well, it's very similar to like the US. I know a lot of people have like different opinions, and this is my opinion, do you get me? I just feel like there's that heavily influence on the US, from the USA. That might just be me though.
Und sie haben mich schon heben den Finger wie E.T. Number one, diesen Hund, deine Bitch liebt ihn. Ein paar Rapper schwitzen wie in Tahiti. Heute ist nonstop Party im gesamten Ostblock. Trinkt Wodka, Opfer, tanzt den Foxtrot oder Blues zu Poprock. Ich werd Drummer, nehm Hammer, benutze deinen Kopf als Kochtopf. Meine Stimme beschert Bitches einen feuchten Fuchs. Ich geb sie wie eine polnische Straße, ihr Kreuz ist futsch. Sie wird von all diesen Toys benutzt wie ein Klo. Egal was du tust, tust du zu dem Po. Ich bringe Action wie Cranky auf diesen Track. Cool, lässt er das nächste Level wie mir so nett. Kurva Türk, Tarzan im polnischen Oval singt.
Pije Kuba, moja Kuba, Jakub do Michała. Pije jeden do drugiego, kompania cała. A kto nie wypije, ziom, tego we dwa kije, ziom. Łupu-tupu, łupu-tupu, tego we dwa kije.
Pije Łupu-tupu, Kuba,
Jakub do Michała. Pije jeden do drugiego, kompania cała. A kto nie wypije, ziom, tego we dwa kije, ziom.
Maraz na bitwa z rasetką fraz. Wini nie wini go, flow potrzebny od zaraz. Od nas dla was, dla mas, rapam baras. Stopro, 100% większy hałas. Na nogach gumowica.
Stopro, okay, so I feel like every verse is gonna have its own different instrumental type style. Cause I feel like even the first rapper, he had a different one. Second one was like, so far for me, I like that. The instrumental on that segment, the second verse segment.
Ale jestem kozakiem, z niedźwiedziem polarnym. Zimą siedzę i piję klakier. Jak wypiję, to za bary się łapię. A ty wjedź na tych bach, na bloki, to stracisz lakier. Jak cię widzą, tak cię piszą, mówią. Nie słyszą, z nimi tam nie sam. Otoczony niszą, Waldemar Kasa. Tak, jestem Polakiem, a ty sam sprawdź, jak w Polsce jest z tym rapem. 100% najlepszy raper w gminie. Poważanie, kuzynie mam w Szczecinie. Stopro, panda. Z nami, bracie, nie zginiesz. Tylko my, jak lipie, mamy prawdziwe świnie.
Musisz sobie zwistrać, lebo są
nafukany. Dośiany do strony, rytmus wyjebany. 100% kokot, zdrawim pieszczani. Tato hudba jest zlá, cítim sa jak najebany. Jo, paťolica zabi, lebo je vyžraný. Dneska som si honil, lebo som nadržaný. Poď zeto, je feťák, má chrbát osraný. Pridrbaný, vydrbaný, debil vyjebaný. Ja som najlepší, lebo som nafetovaný. Smrceš jak šanky, lebo si omutrovaný.
I wanna feel like the producer either made this beat with each artist in mind, cause even the rapper before with the bass that suited his voice, cause he's got like a deep voice, so the bass complimented him well too.
Omutrovaný, kokopiča uholiča, som dogracaný. Robím to pre deti, lebo som priebaný. Vyjebaný, ujebaný, maslak pojebaný. Moje texty sú dobré, lebo som dojebaný. Ľudia ma počúvajú, lebo som prejebaný. Vyjebaný dement, tupec vypatlaný.
Vyje Kuba, moja Kuba, Jakub do Mihawa. Pije jeden do druhého, kompania cała. A kto nie vypije žom, tego vedva kije žom. Mupu tupu, tego vedva kije. Pije Kuba, moja Kuba, Jakub do Mihawa. Pije jeden do druhého, kompania cała. A kto nie wypije ziom, tego bedwa kije ziom.
I'm so Nigerian, he created the name. So we ain't doing no debating for fame.
Oh my god, this is Biggs. Oh no way, okay. Yeah, this Biggs guy has changed his name, but I know him, he's from the UK. I was a bit confused because I was thinking, I can't lie, obviously watching like SK rap and CZ rap and PL rap, it's kind of like you don't get to see artists like me, if you get what I mean. Not that it's a problem, I'm just saying from what I've noticed, innit? But yeah, it was kind of interesting because obviously I was talking about the US influence there, and I was thinking, like, who are those black dudes? But okay, yeah, so I know this guy, Biggs. I've listened to him before. I do like his sound. He's from Nigeria, but he's a Nigerian UK artist, if that makes sense. So yeah, let's hear what he's saying. Cool.
Don't play Biggs, I'm an earner with great looks. I'm more chicks than a pervert on Facebook. I'm global.
Oh, shit. The bars are a bit mad, I can't lie, bro. What?
Rhyming from 02, 419 with the mind of a mold. I told you, we on the boss campaign. So it's A-Rab money that we pop champagne. Cop that lane, the checks mean we all ball. In 4 doors from Szczecin to Warsaw. More tours, you ain't part of the...
From Czech Saturn to Warsaw. Yo, this is lit.
Part of the plan, you ain't getting euros, you ain't a part of the gang. Stock rock is the theme of the tune. I'm a space boy, so I got my feet on the moon. Boss, he's a cannibal, I'm eating you fools. With a hawk, he's an animal, legion of dudes.
I can't even lie, I like this song a lot more now. I think it's really good that they got Biggs on this as well. I don't know if his influence on the song made the song bigger or not really. I wasn't expecting that at all, so great suggestion once again. Yo, you guys are surprising me. But yeah, I think he's got a different name now. I think his new name is like Wavy Boy Smith or something. That's his new rap name. He's not very consistent, but he does his thing, you get me? I think he's a good artist. I mean, I think it's just about respect as well. Everybody coming together, I pretty much like that. This is probably why I do like reactions from various countries as well. It's like, there's just so much to learn from different parts of the world, you get me? You can't just be narrow-minded and stick to one thing, you get me? But yeah, man, big up everybody involved in this as well. Yeah, man, slick.
Pije jeden do drugiego, kompania cała. A kto nie wypije ziom, tego bedwa kije ziom. Mupu tupu, tego bedwa kije. Pije Kuba do Jakuba, Jakub do Michała. Pije jeden do drugiego, kompania cała. A kto nie wypije ziom, tego bedwa kije ziom. Mupu tupu, tego bedwa kije. Pije Kuba do Jakuba, Jakub do Michała. Pije jeden do drugiego, kompania cała. A kto nie wypije ziom, tego bedwa kije ziom. Mupu tupu, tego bedwa kije. Pije Kuba do Jakuba, Jakub do Michała. Pije jeden do drugiego, kompania cała. A kto nie wypije ziom, tego bedwa kije ziom.
Yeah, this is lit. Yeah, man, like I said already. Oh, I think maybe this is why you guys obviously let me know what the symbolism is of the pigs. Yeah, I think maybe this is why you guys obviously suggested for me to listen to number 2 rather than number 1. But yeah, big respect to everybody involved in the video, the song, and yeah, man, it was great fun, and yeah. It was interesting to definitely see Biggs on that, and especially the time as well, 2009. I don't know if he was doing big things at the time, but he must have been to do the crossover, do you get me? Because every time like you see an artist from another country collaborating with other people from other countries as well. It means that he must have been making a lot of noise at the time. More reactions coming, of course. Keep supporting the channel. Big up you guys. Peace.